G'day viewers, welcome to another episode of Oz Outdoors. And today we're going to do something a little bit different. We're out here testing the Stealth B52. And what we're going to do is answer that question. I've been getting a lot of emails and people saying, what happens if your battery goes flat? Well, it does have a pedal drive system. It does have the 9-speed sequential gearbox in there, which is controlled by this shifter here. And you stop pedaling to shift the gears, start pedaling. We're going to have a look at that. The 9-speed box has a great range. First gear is really low. That would be climbing hills. Ninth gear would give you assistance up to somewhere around about 50 k's an hour when you've got the motor going. I don't think you really want to be riding this up any hills without motor assist. But we're going to give it a go and answer those questions. What happens when the battery goes flat? Now, remember one more thing. It is 51 kilos. It's a fairly heavy bike to be pedaling without any power assist. All right, so we're starting off in first gear. Now that is really low. Second gear, a little bit better. Start to build some speed up. Third gear. Now let's also take into account, I'm not a particularly fit rider. A fit athletic rider will be able to go certainly a lot better and a lot farther than what I could, especially up hills. But it's definitely rideable. So I'm in fourth gear right now. Here we go. Pedaling. There's no power on. And I'm pedaling away. I'd say I'm probably doing about 15 kilometers an hour. There's a fair bit of effort involved in riding along. And I'm definitely not a fit rider. In fact, a little overweight and unfit. But you can see this is rideable. So definitely pedaling without power. And a little bit of effort on a slight uphill, but if you're stuck on an area where you could at least ride flat or downhill, you get yourself back.